What's up, guys? This is Chris from DraftDashboard.com. Here are my DFS picks for NBA Friday, April 10th. These picks apply for the FanDuel simulated slates. And at the end of this video, I'll give you a few DraftKings picks for their simulated showdown slates.
Before I get started, please drop a like on this video and hit that red subscribe button
and hit that bell icon
so you don't miss our new videos.
In this video, I'm going to go over my top picks for today's NBA slate. And if you stick around to the very end of this video, we'll use the Draft Dashboard tools to make a DFS lineup using the picks we just made. Okay, guys, real quick for those who don't know how these simulated slates work on FanDuel, everything works the same. You build a full lineup using the players available in the slate. The only difference is the fantasy points each player scores is a fantasy score from any game that player has played so far this year. Only players with at least 15 games played are in the player pool. Pretty simple, they just take a score at random from previous games that player has played, and that's it. So knowing how that works, we've added some tools to Draft Dashboard so you can see all the possible outcomes of scores from each player, and we show the percent chance that the player has to score in each point range. So pretty handy, you can hover over the Sim Scores button and see right here exactly what scores this player can get for this contest, and then you can see what percent chance they have to score in these point ranges. Okay, let's get into these picks. Okay guys, remember, we have a daily cheat sheet for League of Legends, and you can access that using the LOL tab at the top of the site. And we're gonna try to get you a League of Legends optimizer in there soon. Just hang in there, we're working on it. Okay, let's get into the slate. At the point guard position, it will be one of these at random. I like Russell Westbrook. Kind of an obvious pick here, but it's important to get the studs right. He's only $100 more than Damian Lillard, and he's the better player by far in this simulated game. He's projected at 49.1 fantasy points here tonight. That's 4.8 times value. He's 10,300 FanDuel salary. And let's take a look at his sim scores. Only a 2% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 4% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, a 33% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, a 43% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points, and a 19% chance to score 60 plus fantasy points. So this guy, of course, has huge upside. I'll take him for $100 more than Damian Lillard all day long. So I like Russell Westbrook here at 10,300 FanDuel salary. Another point guard that I like is Kemba Walker, projected at 35.7 fantasy points here tonight. That's 5.1 times value. He's 7,000 FanDuel salary. And let's take a look at his sim scores. A 6% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 30% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, a 44% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, a 16% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points, and a 4% chance to score 60 plus fantasy points. So I like Kemba Walker here at 7,000 FanDuel salary. Okay, let's take a look at the shooting guard position. I like Marcus Smart, projected at 30.1 fantasy points here tonight. That's 5.3 times value. He's 5,700 FanDuel salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. Only a 4% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 50% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, a 33% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, a 12% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points, and a 2% chance to score 60 fantasy points or more. You're gonna wanna draw one of those games when he got the start when Kemba Walker was out. So I like Marcus Smart here at 5,700 FanDuel salary.
Before I continue with the picks, I'm excited today because we added a new contest for everyone watching.
If you want to enter the drawing for $100 PayPal,
all you need to do is like this video, hit that subscribe button, and make a quick comment below to be entered into the drawing. We'll reply to a random comment and let you know that you won.
And then we'll send you $100 PayPal.
So it's that easy?
And we pick a new winner every Saturday and announce them in our video.
So get your comment in now so I can add another entry for you.
Okay, another shooting guard that I like is CJ McCollum. Projected at 36.1 fantasy points here tonight. That's 5x value. He's 7,200 FanDuel salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. A 2% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less. A 29% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points. A 50% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points. A 16% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points. And a 3% chance to score 60 fantasy points or more. So I like CJ McCollum here at 7,200 FanDuel salary. Okay, who do we have at the small forward position? I like Gordon Hayward, projected at 33.2 fantasy points here tonight. That's 5.4x value. He's 6,200 FanDuel salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. A 9% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less. A 30% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points. A 48% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points. And a 14% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points. So he has a 62% chance to get you 30 fantasy points or more and over 5x value. I like those odds. So I like Gordon Hayward here at 6,200 FanDuel salary. Another small forward that I like, I'm gonna give you a value play here. I like Trevor Ariza, projected at 19.8 fantasy points here tonight. That's 5.1x value. He's 3,900 FanDuel salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. A 38% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less. A 38% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points. That's 5x value or more right there. And then a 23% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points. So he doesn't have any crazy upside, but a 23% chance to score 30 plus fantasy points for 3,900 FanDuel salary. That's why I like Trevor Ariza here at 3,900 FanDuel salary. Okay, let's take a look at the power forward position. I like PJ Washington, projected at 25.3 fantasy points here tonight. That's 5.2x value. He's 4,900 FanDuel salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. A 14% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less. A 57% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points. That's your value zone. And then a 26% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, and a 3% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points. So I like PJ Washington here at 4,900 FanDuel salary. Real quick, guys, I got great news. For a limited time, we're offering a full 30-day trial to Draft Dashboard.
So look, guys, I know there's not a lot of sports playing right now, but we are posting a daily cheat sheet for esports for the League of Legends contests, and we just added these new DFS tools for the NBA simulated slates. We're gonna be updating our tools to help you pick the best players for these sim sports, and I think these tools are gonna give you a big advantage. There's no human element here. This is a stats game. This is a math problem. This is where our tools can really help you identify the numbers, the percent chance these players are gonna score within these point ranges, so you know what you're getting into with each pick. And I like PJ Washington over Daniel Tice because he's only $300 more and he's got that chance at that big upside, which is what you're gonna need to win these slates. Okay, another power forward that I like here tonight is Aaron Gordon, projected at 31.9 fantasy points here tonight. That's 5.1x value. He's 6,300 FanDuel salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. A 5% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less. A 41% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points. a 41% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, and a 12% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points. So you're looking at a 53% chance for him to score 30 fantasy points or more and get you 5 times value or more. So I like Aaron Gordon here at 6,300 FanDuel salary. Okay, moving on to the center position. I'm gonna give you a value play here. I haven't picked this guy yet, but I've been looking at his stats and I think he's a pretty solid play. I like Ivica Zubac, projected at 20.8 fantasy points here tonight. That's 5.2 times value. He's 4,000 FanDuel salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. A 24% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 63% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points. That's 5 times value or more right there. And then a 13% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points. So you're looking at like a 75% chance for him to get you 5 times value or more. That's a solid value play. So I like Zubac here at 4,000 FanDuel salary. Okay, and the stud that I like at center tonight is Nikolai Vucevic, projected at 42.1 fantasy points here tonight. That's 4.7 times value. He's 9,000 FanDuel salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. A 0% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, an 11% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, a 50% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, a 37% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points, and a 2% chance to score 60 fantasy points or more. So you're looking at over 40% chance that he gets you 5 times value or more with that big upside. So I like Nikola Vucevic here at 9,000 FanDuel salary. Okay, let's take a quick look at the DraftKings showdown between the Sacramento Kings and the Minnesota Timberwolves. Okay, so I like to give you the top value play on the slate, and that's Jabari Parker, projected at 27.9 fantasy points here tonight. That's 8.7 times value. He's 3,200 DraftKings salary. Let's take a look at his sim scores. Only an 18% chance to score 15 fantasy points or less, a 42% chance to score 15 to 30 fantasy points, a 33% chance to score 30 to 45 fantasy points, a 3% chance to score 45 to 60 fantasy points, and a 3% chance to score 60 plus fantasy points. So this guy's got slate-breaking potential at only 3,200 DraftKings salary. I think you gotta get this guy into your lineup. So I like Jabari Parker here at 3,200 DraftKings salary. Another few plays that I like here. I'm not gonna go into the sim score stats, but I like Rashawn Holmes, projected at 29.4 fantasy points here tonight. That's 5.7 times value, and he's 5,200 DraftKings salary. Then I like Karl Anthony Towns, projected at 51.9 fantasy points here tonight. That's 4.6 times value. He's 11,400 salary, but of course he's got that big upside with a 23% chance to get you 60 fantasy points or more. That's why you just gotta spend up for him, get him in your lineup. And then I like De'Aaron Fox. If you've got the salary, he's 9,400, little pricey, projected at 38.7 fantasy points here tonight. And then D'Angelo Russell at 10,000 DraftKings salary, projected at 40.4 fantasy points here tonight. Now, a player I'd stay away from, I like him on the full slates, but in this showdown, Buddy Hield is 9,200 DraftKings salary, only projected at 33.6 fantasy points, only 3.7 times value. So I think he's a little too expensive. I'd stay away from Buddy Hield. So those are the picks that I like for this DraftKings showdown.
If you want to try all these daily fantasy tools for yourself, click the link in the description below this video or just go to draftdashboard.com. You can use our DFS lineup optimizer to build quality lineups using our picks and your own custom player pool. Click the link in the description below this video and try all these daily fantasy tools right now. Thanks so much for watching. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel and hit that bell icon so you can get instant updates whenever we post a new video.
Thank you so much for watching, everyone. If you enjoyed this video, please smiggity smash that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Oh, and please comment below with your favorite player for this NBA slate. I love to hear what you guys have to think. Thanks again and good luck. Okay guys, if you're getting any value from this video, please hit that red subscribe button. We put out new fantasy basketball videos every single day. So if you hit that subscribe button and ring that bell notification, you won't miss out on any of our new fantasy basketball and fantasy football videos. Tons of free stuff coming your way. It only takes a second, and it helps us push out more fantasy content for you guys to consume each and every day. It's because of you subscribers that make this possible. So thank you for supporting this channel. This is a quick reminder, you should be reading the comments of this video. We have some savvy basketball fans who watch these videos, and they often give great plays and call me out when my picks are wrong. Wisdom of the crowd is a great way to get a feel for what players the field likes in today's NBA slate. We also have a DFS tool that shows you what players our members like for today's slate, so you can come on in and check that out.